One day, Thomas was having so much fun pulling all his carriages full of excited boys and girls that he shouted to them all, "Wouldn't it be good for all of us to go on a great adventure?" He continued, "I've seen so many things in my life when I've been out and about doing my work on the railway, but sometimes only doing work makes me feel like I'm just going backwards all the time." So Thomas thought to himself, "I need to get all my friends into my carriages and take them out to see something really special. Would you like to join with Thomas and go out on a very special occasion? A great adventure? Well, hang on and let's see what Thomas has in store." Thomas huffed and puffed as he thought about what to do and where to go. Then he said, "I've got to turn things around and do something really different." So Thomas gathered together all his carriages and said, "Come on, boys and girls, get on board and let's go and see some Australian animals." First up, we'll go and see some kangaroos. I love the way they move their ears. He doesn't look too sure about us. And look at those ones bouncing along beside us. Do you like to jump and bounce like that, boys and girls? Those kangaroos must have so much fun as they bounce along. Okay, what else is there for us to look at out here? I know. Let's go and see some emus. Emus are strange looking birds, aren't they? They have long legs. They look so funny as they walk along. Wow. Righto then, let's keep moving and look out for more animals. I wonder what's next. Oh wow, here comes a wombat. Now he's cute. I think this wombat thinks we are as strange as we think he is. He is so cute. Okay, let's keep moving. There's more to see yet. It's time for us to all go and see a cockatoo. My goodness, they are such noisy birds. I think he's calling out to us. But what's he saying? Ah, he wanted some food. He was hungry. We'll have to keep our fingers away from those strong beaks. Well, that's it for today, everyone. Thank you so much for coming with me on such a wonderful adventure. I hope you had a great time, and remember to come back for more next time. Goodbye, everybody. See you next time.